Okay, let's keep on going with our realistic fire text here. As we can see, I've applied a wind effect to this. I'm going to apply it again. So I'm just going to go to filter, and I'm going to go to stylize wind. I'll go ahead and hit OK again. There we go, that's a little bit better. So now let's go to filter, stylize wind, and now we're going to do it from the left this time and hit OK. Now we're going to apply it again by hitting Command F to apply it again, like so. Now what we're going to do is we're actually just going to rotate 90 degrees our image here. Now I'll hold down my Shift key and that'll actually bring it up. This is in my free transform. There's many ways that you can do this, and this is the way I do it with my free transform tool. And I'm going to go ahead and hit Enter to accept those changes. And now let's apply some wind to this too. So let's go to Stylize. Wind. We're going to go from the right this time. Hit OK. And I'm going to hit Command F. Do it a couple more times. There we go. That looks pretty good right there. And you know what? All right. Let's just rotate it back around to its starting position, like so. That looks pretty good. We'll accept this and we'll pause here and pick this up in the next part.